Look at Max.
We need Robert up here. He's a real soccer player.
Brad, it's my last home meet. What do you have to say about that?
It's a sad day.
Yeah.
It's a really sad day.
What are you going to do without me next year?
You're going to have to recruit somebody else.
We're going to stay.
1, 2, 3.
Brandon Paez, what is today?
Today's my birthday.
Ah! Robert, how was practice today?
Pretty good. Never look at the cup, full empty.
Janelle, how was practice today?
Oh, I worked really hard.
Robert, are you excited for tomorrow?
Pretty excited. Got the new glasses so I can see a little better. Be able to get a better vision on the legs and take some guys down.
All right. Wyatt, do you have anything to say to the vlog today?
Nope.
Okay.
Yep.
Damien, how was practice today?
Great. Ready to go for districts. Should send 12.
Truman, are you excited for tomorrow? Do you have anything to say? Okay. Quincy Happel, are you excited for tomorrow?
Yes. I had to think about what was tomorrow. Districts. We're at Eagle.
Lincoln, are you excited for tomorrow?
Yep.
How was practice?
It was good.
Are you excited for tomorrow?
Yes.
How was practice?
Good.
Was it hard?
Kinda.
All right. Kate Seabrek, are you excited for tomorrow?
Yeah.
Got anything else to say?
No.
Okay.
Oh, I was the most overweight today, but only by 3 pounds.
All right.
Usually it's like 5.
Are you excited for tomorrow?
Yes.
What?
Are you excited for tomorrow?
Yes.
How was practice?
Good.
Hey, got anything else to say?
Nope.
Are you excited for tomorrow?
Yeah.
Was practice hard?
Not the worst, no. Not too bad.
Do you have anything else to say to the vlog?
Go team.
Vlog?
I'm ready for tomorrow. Excited about tomorrow.
What time is bus leave?
8 o'clock.
What time are you going to be here?
7:30.
All right. Is there going to be breakfast?
What time is Halfa going to be here?
I don't know. 7:15?
He'll probably be here at 7 o'clock. Because he's so excited.
Are you excited for tomorrow?
Yeah, what Brad said.
Okay. Dean, are you excited for tomorrow?
Oh, absolutely.
Anything else to say to the vlog?
No, let's just rock and roll some boys tomorrow. Let our wrestling do the talking, and we'll get everybody through that can get through. This is that time of the year. Let's go.
For the vlog, guys.
Teague.
Brandon's back there. Hey, guys.
Athlete.
Where's the basket? Make a basket.
Hoops!
Oh!
Full cut action.
Got anything to say today?
Go get him.
Go get him. Question of the day is, what are your Valentine's Day plans? Cade, you go first.
When's Valentine's Day?
Tomorrow.
Nothing. Probably sit at home and sleep.
Cole?
I don't know. Probably go to practice. Church, probably.
I'm going to practice and then play Rocket League.
Truman, what are your plans for Valentine's Day?
Go to church.
Okay, Max?
Okay. Indy, what are your plans for Valentine's Day?
What?
Hang out with my girlfriend.
Okay, Brad, what are your plans for Valentine's Day?
Go out for dinner.
All right, with your dog?
No, order out. Order out.
Sophie, what are your plans?
Laying in my bed.
Alright. What are your plans for Valentine's Day?
Eat chocolate with, you know.
Jamie, what are your plans for Valentine's Day?
My what?
Your plans for Valentine's Day. Huh? Tomorrow. Do you have any plans tomorrow?
Go out to eat or something.
Alright. Teague, what are your plans for Valentine's Day?
Sit around and be alone.
Alright, feel that. Robert, how about you?
Probably join Teague and mingle together and be alone.
Plans for Valentine's Day?
Probably hang out with my mom.
Dope. Brant?
What's the question?
What's the plans for Valentine's Day?
Probably have to do chores and then I'll just stay at home most likely, it's cold.
Alright, what are you guys' plans for Valentine's Day? Tomorrow. You don't have any plans?
No plans yet.
Okay.
Probably do something super, super special for my, Carolyn.
Okay.
My Carolyn.
Kate?
Work.
All right. Tony, what's your plans for Valentine's Day tomorrow?
What's my plans for Valentine's Day tomorrow?
You got any plans tomorrow?
I'll probably get up and do chores, feed the girls. I try to avoid Tina, you know, don't make eye contact. And maybe she'll forget about it. I don't know.
Okay.
She's got big plans for next week, so she might not. She might forget about it. We'll be good.
Hopefully.
We'll be good.
Hey, Kate.
You got it.
Max Cole 178 champion.
Will Clark 220, I won.
Sir McCall 195 champion.
Took the dub today. I did too. 145.
Robert.
I weigh 152 pounds. My name is Lincoln and I won the district tournament.
My name is Brent and I won at 285 pounds. I'm going to qualify for the state tournament.
Go.
Grand prize, 120.
No, you haven't got them. My name's Quincy Apple. I won today at 2,112 ounces, otherwise 132 pounds.
Yeah, I'm like, you guys, his mustache. Yeah.